I found this guy on my way. He's still alive, but I have no idea what to do to help him. Like, he's still alive. He's not dead. Here. Let this lady help you. Yeah, look, he's alive. Weird. Like, there was no quest or anything. Okay, let's start the first DLC. This is the Blade of Fate or something? I forgot.
What? The guy's got a lot of stuff. Work is work, and a few extra drachmi never hurt anybody. Sometimes.
Who's this?
These things can be worthy of our attention.
Much more worthy of my attention, Barnabas.
I feel like Barnabas is gonna die in the end for some reason. Oh, there he is again! Reach the burning village. What's wrong? Hold on, people. I'm coming. Oh, woods.
They're here to kill. I attacked this village. They're innocent.
Those are Spartans. Yeah, fuck him up, Icarus. Ow, I tried to dodge. Oh my god, I tried to dodge. Oh, this is no time, okay? You're firing at the civilian, you fucking asshole? Or villagers, I should say? Oh, it's a girl, by the way.
Somebody help me!
Bitch, fucking die. Come on, get out of here. Wait, what? I didn't read.
Mithias, watch out!
Oh, it's the same girl. Wait, you look suspicious, I'm sorry. You look like... What's her name again? Oh.
Urgent. Eagle Bearer.
You are the Eagle Bearer?
Go! The Huntsman will be pleased.
please.
What's her name? Aspasia, yeah, she looks like Aspasia. I feel like Alexios is gonna get hit. I mean, gonna get hurt. Yeah, I heard this. There's gonna be like a new cult or something. Ow. Oh, you fuckers! Switch the fucking weapon. Why you don't want to switch weapons? What the fuck ever. They have so much health, though.
Who was that who saved me?
I knew you'd come. The Spartans are here slaughtering everyone. We have to stop them.
Oh, come on. No time for that, bitch. Why are the Spartans doing this? I don't get it.
Eagle Bearer.
Call me Alexios.
My name's Nina.
I mean, they already told me.
They
the game.
Call me the Eagle Bearer. How do they know about me?
I'm not sure, but they're certainly looking for something.
The Huntsman. Sounds like a name I should know.
And if he's here, we're fucked.
Oh.
I need to take care of these people. That Order Elite passed through here, killing as he went. He left tracks nearby.
I'll follow him.
Thank you, Alexios.
For what?
For helping. When nobody else would.
You're weird. She seems like she already knew about this. I don't know what. Oh yeah, bitch.
I'll keep tending to the wounded
here. Okay. Sorry for interrupting you.
They left none alive. Didn't deserve this. The bodies lead towards the river.
Wait, there are Spartans. Dudes are dead too.
Dead Spartans. And more up the river. I need to find out who did this.
It's the same.
How do Persians know who I am? Mean kills. These Persians didn't see it coming. Guards must be on the right path. The elite guard.
This is a trap. This is a trap. This looks like a trap. Yep. Her? Oh. Who the hell are you? Okay, I can't fight with the assassin. costume. Holy shit. What?
Not bad.
Oh my god. What the fuck? Oh, he's not gonna die now, I'm sure. Are you serious? Why can't do a finish on him? Yikes. Is this somebody I know?
Father, no!
Nemo, oh.
What are you doing?
This is the Eagle Bearer.
That's your father?
Oh, sorry, I burned your father.
The Eagle Bearer. We have to leave, Nemo. More soldiers are coming.
For a sec I thought it was her because he's wearing the same outfit as her. Oh. Legacy of the First Blade, Episode 1, Haunted.
Who are these people?
What's going on here?
It's not the first village they've hit. The Order's presence here is increasing.
Even more reason to keep to the shadows.
And let innocent lives be lost?
Wait, was she the one who was talking to me or him? I think it was her.
You can't do everything yourself.
We have to be careful, Nemo. You know that.
Burning villages, Persians commanding Spartan soldiers, getting ambushed by an angry old man. I am not in a good mood. Answers, now.
How did you find us? Any more secrets you want to share?
You must know what's going on here.
The Persians you saw commanding the Spartans.
The Order of the Ancients.
A
powerful secret group who have controlled Persia across the...
We're done with the cults and now this?
Secret organization. Of those going around.
Yeah.
I asked you this before when you tried to kill me. Who are you?
Darius.
Darius wins. Fatality. He's like the only Darius I know.
I need more than a name.
He's earned it.
There have always been people who lust for power and control. And there have always been people who oppose them.
And which are you?
Let me tell you a story of the great King Xerxes. It was many years ago. In Persia.
Nice hair. Oh, is that the same guy I met? Why you're not? Why you act like you don't care? Oh, that's him. Right? Oh, that's not him, because he died.
Nothing. Your deaths mean nothing. The order cannot be stopped.
Oh, that is him, I guess.
Someone with such a story to tell.
It's not every day I tell it.
But the Order, they're here now, burning down villages and killing innocent people. What are they looking for?
Not us. We were safe here. The Order of the Ancients lost our scent long ago. No, the Huntsman is hunting you. You and your kind. The tainted ones. And now you have a choice to make. Fight them or disappear.
Father.
Cultist menu. Order of the Ancients. The Order of the Ancients have come to Greece. Oh, different music. I think. Yeah, different music. He's a male, I think. Because we saw him.
I need to know more about this. Maybe Nima can give me some answers.
An ancient clue nearby.
A few wolves shouldn't be much trouble.
Huh.
Men make swords and spears, but teeth and claws are fashioned by the gods.
Who are you, Sheeta? Teeth and claws. Seriously. The city that... what?
I should find Nima.
Where is she? Okay, let's not do the cultist thing now. Talk to Nima, where is she? She's outside. Oh. I just could hunt this guy so I can stop the bounty, but now there it's not the time. Yeah, I'm not wasting money for the upgrades on the ship. Hello.
Alexios, what are you doing here?
I was going to ask you the same.
I find doing something practical helps me get my thoughts together.
You like hunting?
I do. There's deer here, usually.
I kind of don't trust you, though. Because of the way she was talking to me at the start. But I don't know.
If you're anything like Darius, I bet you're good with a bow.
I do.
Modest.
I was just about to start. Would you like to join me?
I'd like that.
Let's see how good you
are. Let's find out.
The deer are usually around.
Oh, damn it.
Nice shot.
Darius is good in a fight. He must train a lot.
Never misses a thing. He doesn't know his age.
Your father is a man of few words.
And you caught him on a more talkative day. Another one.
Where? Oh, excuse me, there was a wood here. What the hell? Are these like side quests? Oh. More disgusting.
Filthy animals.
Keep quiet. It'll hear you. I can almost taste it.
Oh, whoops. I shouldn't waste the super.
What's these?
I thought it was going to have a lot of health, but...
happened in Macedonia. I guess you can't stay here.
I don't know. We always run, ever since I was a child. My mother would find us. No matter if we were by the side of a road or in a cave somewhere, she'd find a way to keep us warm, safe, like we had a home. I don't know if I'll ever feel that again.
Oh, she's gonna die.
She's gone now.
Years ago, same with my sister. The last time we saw them was the last time I saw my brother Natakas alive. What about you? What about your past?
I never knew a true home either. I grew up fending for myself, hoping there'd be a
place. Nobody's gonna mention, like, they're alive, not dead. That's my ending.
I haven't found it.
No, you did. I'm lying.
I don't think it exists.
He found a home, no. Their home with his mother, sister, stepfather, and foster brother, or I mean stepbrother, whatever. Oh, here's Barnabas.
They are Persians, you say?
Darius claims to have killed King Xerxes himself.
Ah! You don't believe that, do you?
I don't know.
You believe it. Of all the lies he could tell, that's one of the most unbelievable.
A lie worthy of Dolos himself.
I don't know what to believe anymore. Darius says this order of the ancients are here to find me. The note he found mentioned others.
There are others like you?
If I believe him, there are. But how do I know that Darius isn't working for the cult? Or in the order himself?
You say he's heard you're a great warrior. Maybe he wants to use you to help him fight against this order.
If he's not one of them.
The simple question is, do you trust him?
I'm gonna say yes.
I trust Darius. He's mysterious, but not a liar.
It sounds like you need to go back to these Persians if you want to know what's really going on.
Darius is hiding something. That much is clear.
But be careful. Make sure whatever he is hiding isn't a trap.
I'll be as careful as I always am.
That's what I'm afraid of.
Thank you for the draft me. Quest item. Multiple quests. Talk to Nima. Starting the hunt. What? Find and kill the hunter wolves. Where? What is this? What is this? Hold on. Excuse me?
Aeantidis the Proud. Strange name.
Thank you, Malakas. Okay. You're welcome, Malakka. I think I should fast travel. Where is it though? Yeah, there it is. Oh, I can't fast travel to it. Okay, Phobos, where are you? Sick. Oh, come on, I picked it up. There you go. Ooh. I heard there's a Phobos with the wings that it can not fly, but land safely. I wonder how to unlock it. Did you finish the DLC? I don't know. Those stupid animals. Relic and the camp.
There it is. Come on.
Okay, assassin time. Insieme per la vittoria. survived. There's a glitch in this. What the hell? I can't switch to the weapon. Are you serious? Yeah, okay, help me a little. Oh my god, why there are so many of them? Shut the fuck up. Yeah, bitch, burn.
Joining the order. What could go wrong?
Oh, the hell? God.
Come on.
I should have talked to Nima. Cause looks like it's her main quest. Let me kill the cultist because there's no fast travel in here. And it's gonna be a long walk, so let me go for it. Oh. It was not a wood. Okay, never mind. I really wonder if he's one of the cultists and his story is a lie. I really wonder. I forgot his name. Darius. Yeah, those names are easy to remember. Oh, Icarus, can you check it out for me? Uh-oh. Can hear another one. Oh, God. It's okay. I have Icarus. Oh, my God. There are so many of them. There you go. Okay. Oh, another clue.
Everyone will be glad until the first bone breaks.
So many bears. Only I can't have Kuma to assist me.
Revenge can drive people to do foolish things.
Okay, let me talk to her. What's her name again? Talk to Nima in her hideout. Okay. Sorry.
That stubborn old man. He left to look for the huntsman on his own. What's he thinking? He keeps saying I work alone, but if he keeps this up, he'll die alone too. He needs my help. Our help.
The Order are dangerous. We both know he'll be in trouble alone.
If this was 20 years ago, I wouldn't have to worry. But you've seen his scars. He's all I have left. He needs our help to stop the huntsman.
So what's next?
My father is following up on his leads, but I have leads of my own. The huntsman has lieutenants doing his will while he remains hidden. We have to find them and get them to reveal his whereabouts.
I'm sure we'll find a way to figure out where the huntsman is.
One of the huntsman's lieutenants is a recruiter. He rallies locals to his death squad to hunt you down. You should know. I shared this lead with my father. I also have a contact who was supposed to spy on Order activity, but she was last seen in the wetlands.
I'll look for her there.
Lastly, people are falling violently ill in Butadea village. I suspect the Order.
You told Darius about an Order recruiter? Where can I find your father? He might have learned something new.
The recruiter has been holding meetings around the farms in Macedonia. There's one near the hideout.
Your contact in the wetlands. Any idea what happened to her?
I sent her to spy on an Order lieutenant there. He commands the local Spartan troops in the area. I fear what he might have done to her. We need to save her and see if we can get more information on the huntsman.
I need to know more about the situation in the village.
The locals are very ill, and the Order must be behind it. The magistrate is taking charge of the situation, but I'm doubtful of his intentions.
I'll investigate these leads so that we...